Hi there, Laurie DeYoung from the WPOC Morning Show, still bundled up with a scarf and jacket because it was kind of cold today, wasn't it, St. Pete?
A little chilly.
A little bit, but it's beautiful out. I hope you have a great weekend. It's going to be nice. Monday morning, a couple of things I want to mention to you. We have Brad Paisley tickets to give away. He's coming to Jiffy Lube Live. We'll have your tickets at 7:05 Monday morning. At 7:20, we want to talk about committed relationships. I read an interview with a Hollywood actress the other day who was saying she feels much more relaxed when she's in a committed relationship. We'll see if that brings you relaxation. We want to talk about it. So I hope you can join our discussion. That's what we always say on this show. Good music, good conversation Monday morning. Until then, see ya.